country on the line as well, new one. But the sooner the better. That's the dilemma that we're faced with. The final thing about a mandate, I think we ought to realize, if you don't as state make this available to the underserved, underprivileged women who don't have insurance, who their parents can't afford to pay, if it's expensive, I think that's a great crisis. We've seen that even with hepatitis B. If you don't make it mandated, it's not something that every state would require, or at least require you to consider if they pay for it. Yes, I agree, every parent should have the ability to opt out and make an informed decision with their child.
Right. Thank you.
Oh no, tomorrow.
Oprah cornered me and she wouldn't stop talking about it.
I have never seen her so obsessed.
What you're about to see is the best on television.